It's been a while since the last time you've heard from me. I've been in mountaintops high, in caves beneath the surface of the earth, filled with creatures, disgusting beasts, and shining gems covering all the cave walls. I've been from cave to cave, tunnel to tunnel, traveling, collecting, making a name for myself.
With the one in the back. So.
Yes, sir.
I mean, I am technically a resident of Victoria, but I also have my own country that's in the works right now. And you can build as big of an unholy basement as you want. The biggest unholy basement. If you want to come take a look at it.
I would love to. I'm bringing the head over first.
Okay, yes, of course. Whopper. Whopper.
Wah. Wah. This is harder than I want it to be. So she said.
Now think about all the pain and suffering that Chris has to go through every time he has to replace these.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh. Hey, foul play. What am I doing?
Where's the head? No.
That's why you can't have foul play. You can't. There's one over here. Skull ball maze edition.
Hey.
Oh, we're inventing new sports every day.
I am starvelicious-ing.
Starvelicious-ing?
Yes.
I think
I'm gonna leave my raw meat inside of his chest. Doing very well.
it's terrible. I hate it so much. I was gonna start like putting the harvested food in here and call it Doober Eats.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, that's all I got. Brilliant. Brilliant.
But let me show you to that place that I've got. The kingdom itself. It's a simple little bit of redstone. I'm a redstoner.
Ah.
And by that I don't mean I smoke red weed.
Alrighty.
So there's some slimes up there. Very fun. Yeah, so here's our place.
Hey, groovy! Love it.
It's quite large. And there's quite plenty. Big. Plenty of space for whatever edgy activities you have planned in your unholy basement. I'm trying to get an enchanted golden apple because the banner for this place needs a golden apple pattern.
I'm under the water.
Oh. I found Cobra's hut. I'm gonna show this to Cobra, because Cobra said no one was ever gonna find this. Oh! Sheep! Two sheep! Perfect! This is perfect! My sheep. No! The Wendigos are trying to kill the sheep! Audrey!
No!
Audrey!
No! Don't kill the sheep!
No!
No!
Moxie!
No,
Moxie, you killed one.
I'm afraid about
him. It would be a shame. I hope you don't. Okay, go ahead and push him down.
No!
I saw that. I got a loop. That loop back just fell down. No. What? There it is.
Oh. Is it alive?
Yes. Eureka!
Yay! We have one living sheep.
Let's go! Garrett, so my episode 2 is most likely going to be this interaction with Moxie, but the best part is Moxie is now a citizen of Genesis. I have a freaking enchanting golden apple in here. How did I not see that? What? I have 2 enchanted golden apples.
You'll be sending me out to get your enchanted golden apples, and then you already have them. What's with that?
I literally have 2 of them in my shulker box that I did not even, like, I didn't even notice them this whole time over here, talking about me needing them.
Alright.
Didn't even notice I already have them.
That's good news, though. That's good news.
It's definitely good news. I can make this banner pattern.
And if I am, you get free cheese, by the way. Cheese
my left hand. Do you mind if we hop into a call? This is kind of a big decision
okay.
to make.
Yeah, you guys can talk about it. Just
yeah,
make sure
fine.
To think your words wisely. That's
right, we will
take your words into consideration, and we will get back to you shortly.
Yes. Okay. I like commercials and cheese.
I don't think we should secede to any other nation that seems weak and small and pitiful.
Yeah, no, that's not us. Well, I know for one thing, I gotta say, I can't agree to having them be the emperor of Genesis, because we've already established how
me and
all of this
Doobah.
Is we are already kind of the emperors of this place, kind of
established, and we can't just give that up because two guys come in and say we know your secret.
That's true.
It would be weak and small, and why would we want to start Genesis off on such a weak and puny depth? So what do you think, Doobah? What do you think, Moxie? What do you guys think?
I just gotta say, we do not submit to their rule. That's not how this is gonna go. We can't be.
I respect that decision, and I will follow through with it.
We cannot be intimidated by them, especially. Like, for what reason do we have to even be intimidated by them? They have good gear. I mean, so what? We got a ton of malachite now. We have gear that is, or we have gear that is soon, we have soon to be gear that is on par with theirs.
And we have more people.
True.
That is true.
We have more. We have the numbers. We have the gear. We have a lot of the knowledge, too. Everyone in here is special and has their own traits. Moxie has analyzed all the mod packs, so knows the most. Moxie's like
Heck
the most
yeah.
knowledgeable person when it comes to all the modded gear. I've got, like, redstone stuff. I can do redstone. I have, like, exploits in the game. I, like, break the game.
But yeah, so yeah, we're not seceding to their rule.
All right, I respect that.
We will not be doing that.
I'm glad. We can all agree. If we go to war, you know, we have the backup plans.
I wouldn't say we go to war. I think we declare our independence as our nation, as we are very much independent.
Yes.
And we attempt to negotiate with friendly intent.
Just died.
Friendly intent. Okay. Negotiate. We will still be friends. We just would like to separate ourselves
oh,
from
no.
your rule.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
When to go
oh,
in?
Oh no. What?
When to go in there?
No.
It did smack did smack Clifford.
Thank God.
Times, but I was here. Here. All right. Okay, so I'm going to make sure Clifford's safe. Thank you. Thank you. One thing I think is like hilarious is how they were saying you're trying to revoke him of his title of ruler of Genesis. Literally like 15 minutes ago, he didn't even know what Genesis was.
It's true.
He kept asking, "What's Genesis? What's Genesis?" I think they just can't think of a good reason that makes sense for calling themselves the true leaders of a country they never even heard about until like 15 minutes ago.
True, and not to mention they just got scared.
Yeah, they didn't answer my so dot 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 dot. That was quite passive aggressive.
Yeah.
Wait, where is it? His lip. Oh, we're waiting. Oh, you forgot. They forgot.
Honestly, let them forget. If they just forget about it, then you know what? It's less of a problem for us.
That's true.
This is true. Okay, nothing happened. Nothing happened.
Nothing.
It's all good.
Nothing at all.
No unnecessary war necessary.
They remembered. Ah, drat.
And they still haven't joined, by the way. They forgot again.
So, I was right.
It's good. You know
hell
what?
Hell yeah.
Let them forget.
Yeah. Also, very good predict. For some reason, everything you predicted has come true. So, that's kind of interesting, too.
What are you, a writer for The Simpsons?
Surprise.
Holy cow, there's a lot. How did they get here? King Klutz and them.
They're here?
Are they in here?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, they keep coming in here.
Mabel has been intruding into multiple people's homes. He wants
there's
a mic away from you.
Witch going on.
He needs to use the microwave. Oh. Is it a microwave? Oh my god, dude, it's your microwave.
It's a microwave.
Peace tree. Mercy. Mercy.
Dinata. Mercy. Dinata.
Big mega ogres.
Fallen and Klutz are still just chilling down here. They're just
they're looking around, having a
they're just
ball.
They're just in our tree farm kind of area.
At least they're not in our storage room.
They're placing chests down with signs on them.
Are they giving peace offerings?
There's 7 cooked pork chop in the microwave. And then there's a chair.
Oh, we must stay. Hang on.
They're camping out? Imagine it just started, like, on fire. Like, it just caught on fire.
Fallen Kingdom Cave Colony expanding soon?
No. They're trying. Okay, so listen here. Let me give you some context. So, we tried to make an alliance with them, and now they are declaring that they are the emperors of our kingdom.
Ha ha ha! trying with him.
Okay, I'm gonna stop. Trust me.
I really hope they leave soon though, because otherwise.
He's digging it into the ground. This is a cheese arc. What are we doing with this, Doobah?
What is an annoying mob?
As soon as they leave, I'm like burning this to the ground.
See, that's not that's not cheese. That's those are potatoes, buddy.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Okay, just their thrones left. They're not here. Oh, it's just a little throne. They left it away. But a fading memory. The sign says they got a good sense of humor with it. I think it's fine. Don't burn it. Let it stay for now. We don't want to escalate things too quickly. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I would not burn that. Doobah. Don't burn it, man. I think they're gonna take it apart slowly. Don't do it. You're gonna start something bigger than we're ready for yet. When we're ready. You know, I can't believe they treat us like this after I helped them with the villager trade and did all of that for them.
Sometimes, Garrett, you just can't trust the people you think you can. Sometimes people will turn their backs on you when it's convenient for them. Sometimes something as stupid as a little war could be happening. Just because an ignorant fool decides to take over, declares his entitledness to our throne. I say no. And I will hold my ground. I won't let this. Yeah.